Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with Chief Meteorologist Tom Chisholm.
Wind is calm, most places sky clear, and it's turning colder. Where there's no snow on the ground, we're down to the upper teens by morning. Where there is snow, we're down to the single numbers. Low pressure south of us is weak and sending clouds spilling south of New England. We continue with the dry weather pattern Friday and Saturday and much of Sunday, but then things start to get interesting. Late evening temperatures, low 20s near the coast under a mostly clear sky. Very dry air where the sky is clear and the wind goes calm. Well, we're going to be down to zero or maybe a little bit below in Coos County. There'll be a big range of temperatures, upper teens near the coast where the ground is still bare. Just a few clouds out there. Be careful on the ice, or actually just stay off the ice for now. It is thin and a little bit deceptive. Greater Portland area temperature, morning commute 17, 28 at noontime with sparkling sunshine through times of clouds. A brighter day than Wednesday was and Thursday was. A little light snow in the higher elevations.